And this one's going to be extreme, guys.
Nice neck breaker.
Head scissor applied.
Raining down elbows.
Got the
elbow. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Bang, right in the face.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
Leg drop guillotine.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment. The advantage is squarely in his corner. He's absorbed some damage already.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Ooh. Knee left.
Oh, man.
God. Right at point of the elbow.
Kick.
Uh-oh, submission move.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Vicious knee.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Too quick to catch him there.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Powerbomb planted.
Going to the top, high risk.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
Right to the skull.
Across the shoulders, up, and just like that, it's all over.
And the shoulders up in time.
Gonna take more than that.
Oh, and a wicked clothesline.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Now watch this, Northern Lights suplex.
Finds a way to reverse.
This looks like an opportunistic comeback here.
This super.
He had the right idea, just can't execute.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Back inside the ring.
Ooh! That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Looking to catch him off guard. Oh, man, they don't even seem hurt after that.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Oh, man, that hurt.
Clothesline!
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He's in big trouble.
A showstopper!
He has become relentless at this point.
Keeping the pressure on.
The upper hand.